We have breaking news just into the WMBF newsroom. Within just the last few minutes, we've learned South Carolina has executed its first prisoner in 13 years.
46-year-old Freddie Eugene Owens was put to death in a Columbia prison. Owens was convicted of the 1997 killing of a clerk who could not get the safe open at a convenience store in Greenville. Owens' last-minute appeals were denied. Governor McMaster opted not to grant clemency and convert his death sentence to life in prison.